first thing I had to do was to rescue the babies and just carry them and get away with them. I thought that I can never leave them alone here and go away. I had to keep them safe until they reached their destination. People were giving me their jackets so that I could cover the babies and take them back to safety. I felt like I was their mother in this timing. They needed me the most and I needed them the most.
Mommy, habibi ana, habibi ya umri enti, ya ruha enti.
هن اللي عطونا رجوع أمل بالحياة. عن جد هن اللي رجعوا رجعونا الحياة على البيت.